Hello, my beautiful people. Good evening. I should be saying good night because it's almost 12 midnight in London. My name is Lois Nichols. It's your lady again signing in. Sorry, I've got all the sleepy eyes, you know, because I do this last thing at night when I'm about going to bed, you know. And guess what? It's our Atomy Daily Expert Mask. This is my bedtime routine. I do this 3 times in a week. And I will be sharing this on the forum, the platform much later. But I just thought to quickly do this video because every time I do my routine, you know, I kind of just, you know, now you're tired, you just do it and go to bed. But, you know, some of my customers are like, we really want to see the demo, we want to see how these products, you know, are being used. So I just thought, okay, since I'm going to use it tonight, I might as well just show you how I do my routine. So this is the Atomy Daily Expert Mask. It comes in 3 types. We've got the firming, and we've got the brightening, and we've got the moisturizing. Okay, so depending on your skin type, you can decide which one you want to take. I take all of them because sometimes I just want to firm my skin, so I go for the firming mask. Sometimes I just want to maybe I have a bit of a dry skin, especially in this part of the world where sometimes in winter your skin gets dried out. So I tend to use this more in winter to kind of moisturize my skin, okay? And sometimes I might just be in the mood to use the brightening mask. This gives you a very lovely skin tone and glow after you use it. It just kind of brightens your skin, basically. Not bleach, okay, because Atomy products don't bleach, okay? You know, all we do on this channel, all we do on our platforms, we are major distributors, I mean pioneer distributors of Atomy products in London, okay? And we have a team of distributors all over the world, okay? If you want to be one of our distributors, please feel free to send me a DM, send me a text message. I do respond to all my messages within 24 hours. So let's get to work. Let's get to work before the sleep starts setting in. All right, so tonight I want to use the brightening mask, and the reason I want to use this is because I want to sleep with the nutrients on my face, and I want to wake up tomorrow having a very, you know, lovely skin glow, okay? Because I'm going to do some lives anyway tomorrow. I'm going to do some videos, some shoots, you know. So I tend to use this brightening mask every time I want to, like, do some photo shoot, all right? Because it just gives you a very lovely glow. So it's got a scissors line, okay? You cut it open, right? You bring out the mask. All the other masks are the same, okay, as this. It's moist, as you can see. It's moist, and it's because it's been saturated with all the essential nutrients that your body needs. I'm doing a live, yeah? You can come back later, yeah? Let me just finish my live, okay? All right, so yeah. And so that's how it looks, okay? All right? And you just put that, which I'm doing now, because obviously it's my last routine for the day. Ooh, I look funny, don't I? I'm going to scare you lot looking at me now. So this is the Atomy Daily Expert Mask. but I'm using the moisturizing, sorry, not moisturizing now, I'm using the brightening mask, okay? I tend to use, like I said, the moisturizing one are mostly at winter time when your skin really dries out. So once you get it firmly on your skin like that, all right, I hope I'm not wasting too much time now. Once you get it firmly on your skin like that, you take off the top layer, which is the protective layer. It's like a net, like a film. I'm just trying to get it now. I'm using my camera now as my mirror, okay? Oh dear. I'm trying to see if I can get that out. Have I done it the wrong way? Oh dear. You know, it's a bit slippery because of the all the nutrients and everything that's been packed into the mask. So it tends to be quite some yucky, like slippery. But it's good because that's all the nutrients that your body, your skin needs. You know, this one, trust me, is a no-brainer. I need to focus now to get that net out. Shouldn't be this hard. Normally it comes out really easy. Trying to get a suitable point to bring that out now. Let's get all my hands wet. Oh, I'm looking for a suitable. I should have gotten a lid before I put it on the face, which is what I normally do, but I forgot. You know, sometimes when you're talking, you just forget. Okay, I've got that. So that's the net. It's like a protective film. See? Like a protective film. Yep. So got that out. Put that there. And now we can actually flatten it properly. Okay. Try not to get it into your eyes. This is the Atomy Daily Expert Mask. And I'm using the brightening mask. Okay. I tend to use it to last thing at night when I want to sleep, okay? And then by the time I wake up in the morning, it gives me a lovely, lovely, healthy glow, you know? Especially if you want to do like a shoot or a live in the morning. I'm going to scare you a lot looking at this now. Oh dear, actually looks, let me see if I've I like to take everything in the pack. Let me see if I've got some more, you know what I mean. Let me do it the way our moms would do it, you know. Our moms, they never let go the little tiny witty bitty bits. They never let go. So nice. Oh, when you're even using it all over the face, it really feels good, trust me. So this is the Atomy Daily Expert Mask, okay? The brightening one. So I'm going to leave it on for as long as it takes to dry out. Trust me, it dries out really fast. In like 20, 30 minutes, it'll dry out. Because once it dries out, it falls off by itself, okay? It just falls off by itself once it dries out. And that's what I do to maintain my skin, keep my skin healthy, give it a very good glow. And then when I have to do my shoot, my pictures, my videos in the morning, I don't need to do a lot of makeup, you know, because, you know, you've already prepped the face, innit? So you don't need to do a lot of makeup. So that's it, all right? And that's the same for the firming and the other. That's how you use the Atomy Daily Expert Mask, okay? It's going to be on my face till it dries out, because once it dries out, it just falls out by itself, okay? So just for some of my customers who have been asking, how do you, that we want to see you use the products, you know. I keep talking about them, I've done videos about this actually, you know, but I haven't really used it, you know, like this. So this is for all my customers and everybody, anybody who will stumble across the video who probably wants to give this a try, okay? All made from pure natural substances, you know. I think the main component of this is seaweed, you know, and if you want more details, please send me a DM, okay? Send me a DM, all right? I love you. Bye now. I love you all. Atomy Daily Expert Mask. Dear. I'm done now.